2018 Mercedes-Benz GLS-class engine and transmission review. GLS-class buyers are confronted with a choice between two powerful, competent powertrains, and either provides ample motivation for this Benz brawler. An adjustable air spring suspension adds versatility and off-road credibility to the luxury SUV. What's new for 2018? There are no changes to the GLS-class's powertrains this year. We still haven't driven or tested a GLS-550. But we're as happy as ever with the GLS-450's twin-turbo V6 and its 9-speed automatic transmission. 2017 Mercedes-Benz GLS-Class. The base engine found in the GLS-450 is a purring and muscular 362-horsepower twin-turbocharged 3.0-liter V6, while a stout 449-horsepower twin-turbo 4.7-liter V8 powers the GLS-550. Both engines pair with a 9-speed automatic transmission, which is optimized for highway cruising. The 9-speed shifts smoothly and rarely stumbles, but the twin-turbo 3.0-liter V6 is the real star in our testing. It was as quick as the competition's V8. In sport mode, the transmission selects lower gears and holds shifts longer, too long, sometimes. In comfort mode, fuel economy is prioritized, and the transmission is prone to upshift earlier. An available off-road plus mode uses the low-range gearbox and center differential lock to keep the GLS moving over demanding landscapes. Test results, acceleration,